have nothing against horny people. I don't resent them or anything. This is just who I am. Me, asexual.
She's very brave.
But just because I don't want to have sex doesn't mean I want to be alone. I do need a relationship. Karen's perfect for that.
Yes, I myself don't have a particularly strong sex drive. I'm just like a nun, albeit one who occasionally does push-ups in the cucumber patch. But you get the picture.
When I met her and I told her that I had no interest in sex, you know what she said? She said, "Honey, I love you regardless." And she hasn't touched me since then. Right?
Well, there was a time you were practically unconscious. I just had to see what it was, you know, that I was missing.
Oh. And?
Not an issue.
Not an issue.
No, not an issue.
Good.